Let It Rain Does.
Hey guys, it's me, Rain here, and today we're at Borderline Tattoos here in Gold Coast, and I'm gonna get a tattoo today. It's gonna be my first tattoo, and I'm taking you guys with me. And, let's go see. My appointment's at 2:30. We're gonna do a little walk around, and then we'll bring you with us. Get excited!
Hi guys. So we just did a little bit of shopping at Selma's. I got these really cool shoes. I didn't need them, but I wanted them. So we're gonna see what I can skate back. Okay.
We're back in the tattoo parlor now, and waiting for a turn, signing in some forms. What's my address?
I don't know.
I also don't know. Hey guys, we're now at the tattoo table. I'm just waiting to do my tattoo today. I'm pretty excited. Charlotte's pretty scared. But, let's see what happens. I'm going to print off the little template for the tattoo, and I'm still in my, in the store. It's going to be so memorable, and I'm really excited. Actually, I'm not afraid of pain, to be honest. Charlotte's like making wincing faces behind, which doesn't help.
Really? What is fine?
It really is fine. You poked me harder than that.
I don't know.
It does hurt a little bit.
Yeah, I know. Obviously.
That
so fast. Look here.
Check it out. You always film the wrong way, Charlotte. It's so annoying. Do it the other way. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I've got a tattoo now. I can say that. It really wasn't that painful at all. It really wasn't painful. Like, I really thought it was going to be like, you know, kind of like slicing kind of motion, but it wasn't. It was kind of like being scratched. If you had like a really itchy part, that's probably like the best explanation I could say for it. And Charlotte didn't freak out, so that was good. She only had the idea to put the tattoo on once for her, and she decided it. I had to do it like 5 times. But make sure you know where you want to put it. I had no idea, and I'm just going to live with this the rest of my life now, knowing that I put it here. And I'm really not fazed. I'm like, ah, it was there. It's always been there. But if you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And I hope you enjoyed my tattoo adventure. I'll see you guys next week.